do we look to for hints on what we'll need to do when this is over at long, long last? There's no going backwards, but so many factors all conspire to keep us lost and in the dark. What comes after? I couldn't even begin to tell. What comes after? What will remain and what will have gone to mutations.